everyone, I'm Scott from HostGator, and in this episode of Hosted, we will cover the top 5 ways you can customize your theme, taking full advantage of the flexibility of WordPress and its infinite theme options. WordPress is one of the most popular CMSs on the internet. So popular, in fact, that 1/3 of the internet runs on it. The other 2/3 run on cat memes and Taylor Swift gossip. I heard she's dating a cat now.
Meow!
Yeah, the internet just exploded. The main reason WordPress is so popular is mostly its flexibility and customization. And here are 5 ways you can take full advantage of this customizability. Number 1, use WordPress Customizer. WordPress itself has a built-in editor tool called the Customizer that is separate from whatever theme you have installed. Doesn't Customizer sound like a really cool professional wrestler name?
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, yeah.
The Customizer. Can you smell what the Customizer is customizing?
Yeah.
That would be another line he would say. You can get to the Customizer from your dashboard by navigating to Appearance, then Customize. It's not super in-depth, but it gets the job done for some simple and necessary adjustments. Here you can update items like logo and title, the general layout, the top level color scheme, typography, menus, and the widget section. Ooh.
Ooh.
Number 2, use the theme customization options. Within whatever theme you have itself, you'll find a bunch of easy to use customization options. The customizer likes what he hears. The specifics here will vary from theme to theme, but you will typically be able to access these features from your dashboard, likely under the Appearance tab, listed as the same name as your theme. Number 3, make changes to the CSS. Changing CSS is so easy, you could do it in your sleep while taking a siesta.
That's
a good one. Got him. CSS, or Cascading Style Sheet, for those keeping score at home, is the code in your website files that make your site look the way it does. Everything from text size, color and font, to image margins, column width, and more. Any element in your site tagged with a CSS style tag will pull its styling from the CSS, meaning you can change all of those elements at the same time by just updating the CSS code. Boy, that's simple and efficient! When adjusting the CSS, you want to make sure you're not changing the core CSS. Instead, access the additional CSS section from the WordPress customizer we mentioned in number 1. Or you can use a CSS editor plugin like Site Origin CSS. Plugins like this often include user-friendly, no-code-needed visual editors. So easy, even Taylor Swift could do it. Then break up with it, then write a song about it. Number 4, use a WordPress Page Builder plugin. A lot of WordPress themes come with easy-to-use Page Builder functionality, but you can also install specific standalone plugins to accomplish the same thing. These plugins are set up to give the user drag-and-drop abilities that make page building very intuitive to even the most Taylor Swift of all of us. I don't know why I assume Taylor Swift can't code. She's so good at singing and guitar that, like, when would she have time to practice coding, you know? If you're in the market for a page builder, check out Elementor Page Builder, Beaver Builder, or Divi Builder. All great page builders. Elementor? If Elementor even steps 1 foot in this ring, I will drag and drop him. Ah! Yeah! Code this, Elementor! All of these take the burden of coding off your hands, simplifying the process of building a site, freeing up more time to practice guitar. And finally, number 5, invest in photos and good design. Colors and text can only take you so far. A truly excellent and customized website should have original images and design elements. A purposefully designed logo by an experienced graphic artist will add tons of value to your brand. Check out sites like Fiverr.com or Upwork.com to easily hire an experienced artist at an affordable rate. Did you use it? It's good, right? Yeah, I like it too. And professional headshots, product shots, and general imagery can add the extra custom polish, setting you apart from your competition. Sites like Unsplash.com and Pexels.com are excellent free-use photo resources if you can't go the full professional photographer route. And there you have it, 5 simple and accessible ways to customize your website, giving you a competitive edge. And Taylor, if you're watching, sorry I assumed you don't know how to code. But also if you're watching, sweet, Taylor Swift is watching our show.
Yeah, cool. She is.
What's your customization method of choice? What's your favorite Taylor jam? Let us know in the comments. On our next episode, 5 ways to impress Taylor Swift on an internet web hosting show. It's,
yes, we'd love to see that. And 1. Oh, yeah. And yeah.
You watching?
And 4.
You watching?
Yeah.
Maddie's
on his knees. Good job.
Cool. She's a real dealer, Taylor. She's a real dealer. Cheers.